This next record we're about to do is made by one of the greatest producers who ever produced hip-hop music. His name is Kanye West. He's an incredible musician. When it comes to making beats, he's an expert. When it comes to navigating fame, he's an expert. When it comes to being Kanye West, he's an expert. When it comes to politics, he ain't no motherfucking expert. And so this song we about to do is produced by a good friend of mine that we are all, I'm sure, very disappointed in right now. Because he's speaking without expertise. He don't know what the fuck he's talking about. But it doesn't matter because we are gonna reclaim our time and take it back. And no matter what the alt-right says, no matter what the white supremacist says, Kanye West is ours. He does not belong to them. And we praying for my brother Kanye West. And whether or not Kanye West stay on that bullshit that he's on right now, or he comes back to us, this record is the soundtrack for solidarity. This record is a soundtrack for intersectionality. This record is a soundtrack for social justice. This record is a soundtrack for standing up and rising up and being about those people. Because when all those white supremacists and all those alt-right motherfuckers push Kanye West to the wayside, and they will, he gonna have to deal with the people. Let's go. Crack through a hole, out the back of a hole. Smell the musk, get the dust, get the crack of the dome. Go through episode 2, like attack of the clone. Work till we break it back, and you hear the crack of the bone. I can't pop, just a bit, just a bit.
Just again, just again, just again.
New Orleans. Shout out to my man D Prosper. I saw my man D Prosper in the house.
Shout out to my man D Prosper.
Shout out to DJ Scratch, who produced a record on my first solo album. One of the greatest producers, greatest DJs to ever do it. This is a good room right here. Y'all are bear witness to greatness right now. I say a lot of great musicians in the house.
I want to say one thing right now. These are my brothers right here. Talib Kweli, DJ Scratch in the house. We said we're going to bring a little piece of New York to New Orleans doing Jazz Fest, and that's what we did tonight. Got it laid up here. Right now, I see the band got some plans of their own. We're in the zone right now. Make some more noise for Talib Kweli!
Thank you.
And they better put the money in my hand, right? We'll be right back.
let's go.
Machado, Moran, trumpet.
Thank y'all so much. DJ Scratch!